In seventh grade, I had to play boys basketball because we didn't have a girls team at the time.
We take for granted that every young girl has opportunities, but it wasn't that long ago that many people didn't have those same opportunities.
I missed women's basketball by about 3 years, and so I live vicariously through them. I would love to be a Lady Griz.
It's inspirational to see these amazing and talented women playing.